objective is to eliminate as many enemy combat vehicles as you can. For this mission, we're backup for the guerrillas' offensive. That means our mission isn't over until theirs is. Keep an eye on the remaining time. Also, bear in mind that you'll fail the mission if you don't take out a single vehicle. As for payment, the more vehicles, the bigger our paycheck. So give them a real fireworks show. Check the target's locations on your map. Once you've spotted incoming reinforcements, their location will be added to your iDroid 2.
Be careful down there, boss!
Thank you.
mission area. It's too late to eliminate that one. Just focus on taking out the remaining targets. Boss, we have information on new targets. Check your iDroid for that predicted route. Target has left the mission area. There's no way to eliminate it now. Head for the remaining targets. Boss, we spotted a four-wheel drive transporting a prisoner. It's not part of the mission. You think you can bust him loose? Just if you have the time to spare. The gorillas are pinned down. Those targets need to be eliminated fast. Target extraction confirmed. That's cut down the enemy mechanized unit's force strength. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. You've got other targets closing in. You can check their predicted route on your iDroid.
Нет, не делай этого.
The guerrillas' offensive will be ending soon. Boss, there's still time left. Take out as many vehicles as you can.
Spit it out. Where are the others?
Subject is in. Boss, that prisoner we rescued provided some intel. We now know the location of a hidden enemy staging area. Check it on your iDroid. Three minutes remaining. Thank you. vault. You can use crag climbing to make your way up. Boss, time's up. The guerrillas' offensive was a success. The day is theirs, and our mission is complete. Time to fall back. Leave the hot zone as soon as you can.
Departing.